Friends, it's hem time here on the Health and Happiness Show again. I've got one that I think is one of the best that anybody ever wrote. Hope you like it. The Tramp on the Street.
Only a tramp was Lazarus' sad fate. He who lay down at the rich man's gate, he begged for the crumbs from the rich man to eat. He was only a tramp found dead on the street. He was some mother's darling. He was some mother's son. Once he was fair and once he was young. And some mother rocked him, her darling, to sleep. But they left him to die like a tramp on the street. Jesus, who died on Calvary's tree, he shed his life's blood for me. They pierced his sides, his hands and his feet. Then they left him to die like a tramp on the street. He was Mary's own darling. He was God's chosen son. Once he was fair and once he was young. Mary, she rocked him, her darling, to sleep. But they left him to die like a tramp on the street. If Jesus should come and knock on your door, or a place to come in, or bread from your store, would you welcome him in, or turn him away? Then God would deny you on the great judgment day.
Well, friends, it looks like it's about time we're going to have to get going. The clock's gone all the way around, and that means we're going to have to go. But this is Hank Williams speaking for all the boys and saying, if the good Lord's willing and the creeks don't rise, we'll see you for long.